At the third stroke, it will be Hasselblad O'clock precisely.